In April by Rainer Maria Rilke. Again the woods are odorous. The lark lifts on upsoaring wings the heaven gray that hung above the treetops, veiled and dark, where branches bare disclosed the empty day. After long rainy afternoons, an hour comes with its shafts of golden light and flings them at the windows in a radiant shower, and raindrops beat the panes like timorous wings. Then all is still. The stones are crooned to sleep by the soft sound of rain that slowly dies, and cradled in the branches, hidden deep in each bright bud, a slumbering silence lies.